produced by agricultural communication students at the University of Guelph.
In agriculture today, animal welfare issues are seldom discussed until a problem arises.
A new national project is changing this with a proactive approach to animal welfare.
Putting animal welfare on the agenda is a national program coordinated among all the farm animal councils with improved resources and focus on all sectors, from the farmer to the consumer, to have a better understanding of what's happening with animal welfare, what the research is, and to help with the training.
The three main components of the project include a workshop and speakers bureau, enhanced communications, and farm animal handling training.
The workshop and speakers bureau communicates farm animal research by scientists, including Tina Wadowski.
I don't think there's much of a point in doing research if we're not going to actually apply our findings out on farms. And so it's very important that scientists have a lot of communication with producers, with all of the people in the industry, all of the different commodity groups.
The enhanced communications portion of the project includes a website for veterinarians and farmers and public displays at fairs and markets.
The animal handling training component of the project provides workshops and resources for livestock transporters, as well as training workshops for 4-H members and agriculture students.
There's a huge need to educate students in the proper handling of these animals.
This project is a proactive approach to transferring knowledge to people who work with farm animals.
And it will promote enhanced communications to keep farm animal welfare on the agenda. I'm Andrew Bennett.
And I'm Derek Voskamp, reporting.